Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Now, before I get into today's video, the dealership is next to a busy road, as you can see. So I'm sorry, but the dealership is next to a busy road. So now on to the review. This car is a bit special. It's a really old car, but it's a bit special. It's a 2008 Ford FG Falcon G6E Turbo introduced red. It's running, which you might not be able to hear because the flat battery was getting dead. So enough, now on to the review. It's got your iconic G6E front end, as you can see. It's got the chrome on the front end, bonnet protector. It's got your front fog lights. It's your brush aluminium here. Halogen headlights, unfortunately. The headlights are in good condition. I think it has headlight protectors too, I think. Let's have a look. Sort of can't tell, but it's got your Ford genuine bonnet protector. This car's for sale at Pacific Motor Group on the Sunshine Coast in Maroochydore as well. There's paintwork is in, well, let's say almost mint condition. It's a sporty car. It's a sports luxury model. First alloy wheel, stacks of tread left on it. Don't see any curbing on the wheels. Goodyear tyres, it's a G6E Turbo, it's $26,990, turbo, sporty, luxury. So that's the G6E Turbo badge there, as you can see. Side indicators on the mirrors. Mud flaps, don't like them, damages your paintwork, makes the car look a bit not good. Looking down the side, it is in mint condition. This car's done 177,000 kilometers, so it's almost like brand new for a 13-year-old car. Here's a good look at it, as you can see. It's a beautiful car, still beautiful for a 13-year-old car. G6E turbo seal plate. I've got room in the front, as you can see. Decent sized glove box with your logbook. It looks like some auto spray. Yes, it is. Carbon dash spears. Dual pockets. In the back, I have good leg room in the back, as you can see. It's got a flip down center armrest with two cup holders. There is some minor cracking, but that's nothing too major. Rear air vents. Second alloy wheel, there's a little bit of curbing on that. And there's stacks of tread left in the second tyre, as you can see. This is just a beautiful car for a 13-year-old car. I'm sure that opens from the outside. No, it doesn't for some reason. It's got your rear lip spoiler, being the G6E Turbo. G6E Turbo badging. This is just a beautiful car. It is missing the T there, but apart from that, it's in good shape. All the badges are there. Ford badge. There's 536 litres of boot space. There's 60-40 split folding rear seats. And if you have a look at the quality of this 13-year-old paint, there are absolutely no swirl marks in it at all. It is in brilliant condition. This car presents exactly like what it did when it rolled off the factory floor at Broadmeadows in June 2008. We have parking sensors, single exhaust outlet. There it is from this angle, as you can see. Third alloy wheel. There's only one tiny little scratch there, and stacks of tread left in this tyre. There's one very faint scratch there and there, which I don't think you can see. This is just a beautiful car for a 13-year-old car. The paint, brand new condition, or almost brand new condition. There's a sales certificate, as you can see. Right, something special under the bonnet. It's a June 08. Don't know whether you can see that or not, but it's definitely a June 08. And it's a 13-year-old car, and it is an absolute beautiful car for a car that's just over 13 and a half years old. It's just beautiful. He has the famous 4-litre Barra turbo engine. This engine cranks out 270 kilowatts of power and 533 newton meters of torque. That is stupid power. Yes, it is completely, totally stock. It's less than 400 horsepower, but still it is stupid power, and it'll do from 0 to 100 kilometers an hour in 5.2 seconds or 4.9 seconds. And one thing I don't like with Seduce Red is that they didn't paint the engine bay and the bottom of the bonnet. I don't like it. If I was the one buying this beautiful 13-year-old car, I'd be getting that motor and all those stuff for the engine and stuff like that taken out ASAP, and have the whole engine bay and the bottom of the bonnet painted. This is just a beautiful car. There's a bit of chrome down here too, and there's an intercooler there too. And this engine is very easy to modify and go up to 700 horsepower and past 700 horsepower. That's the stuff again. Right. G6E Turbo, as you can see. Side indicators. G6E Turbo seal plates. Is a bit cracked there, but that's nothing major. It's a 13-year-old car, so you'd be expecting somewhere on a 13-year-old car, including a car this beautiful. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10-way electric driver seats with 2-position memory. I mean 3-position memory. G-series floor mats as well. This is just a beautiful car. The best, probably one of the best 13-year-old cars I'd ever been in, I think. Get my seatbelt on. It's got your electric windows, electric mirrors. Got your carbon G6E dash spears, chrome door handles, as you can see, being the luxury version. And more of the carbon dash spears here. And here, all this is all black. So it looks good, but it can get very dusty, very unfortunately. It's got your automatic headlights, but the auto bit, the sign that says auto has rubbed off somehow. So that's the headlights, automatic headlights, but no auto wipers. What's the build quality like? But not good either. Right, indicators, they are very quiet, those indicators, so you have to be careful that you don't accidentally leave them on. So steering wheel, it's a leather wrapped steering wheel, bit of perforation here. And here, horn, it's got your cruise control on this side. That's it there, as you can see, as I turn it on and off. You can set it, rear coast, so that means cancel. So it's good if you're on a highway. So for example, you're in a 110 zone, you can set the cruise control and not worry about speed cameras. Steering wheel mounted audio controls. The thing that's for the volume, I can't really tell because the black paint has peeled, has rubbed off. And same with this S2 for seat. That's common, again, that's common in a 13-year-old car, even a car this beautiful. So, this car's travelled 177,862 kilometres, which is actually pretty good for a 13-year-old car. Maybe not the greatest, but it's pretty good for a 13-year-old car. Select. kilometres left of fuel. This car uses 11.7 litres to the 100. Buttons here. So trip A, trip B, and back to the odometer. Dash mat, as you can see. Got your electrochromatic auto dimming rear view mirror, overhead console. Don't think many 13-year-old cars have that. I know the Commodore does and the Falcons, but I don't know about any other car from the 2008 era and cars that are 13 years old and more. But it does have vanity mirrors for a 13-year-old car. So that's good if your passenger is doing her lipstick. Same with this side too. Sound system example.
Right. I saw four faces, one man, a brother from the gutter. They looked me up and down a bit and turned to each other.
said, I'll give you $1. I said, you got to be joking, man. It was a present from my mother.
He said, I like it, I want it. I'll take it off your hands and you'll be sorry. You cross me, you better understand that you're alone.
Tells you what song is playing, what you're listening to, stuff like that. I'm on FM1, tells you what volume I'm on. That's pop music. So the date is not the 5th of February 2008. That was 14 whole years ago. This car's not 14 yet. It will be in June, but not yet. And that time is wrong too. And it's 35 degrees outside. And this car's got dual zone electronic climate control as well. Show you an example of that. If it wants to work. Works will be nice. Doesn't, then that's its fault if it doesn't work. No, not working. Doesn't like me. So fan speed. So that's the fan speed. Leave that aircon on because it's a hot day on the Sunshine Coast today. Has it? AC off, air direction, direction of air, being the G6E Turbo, the sports luxury model. It's got the six-stacker CD. That's it, the sign there, as you can see. This car has a built-in subwoofer too, which you might have heard when I was getting a good example of the sound system. Because it's the G6E Turbo, you get that in the G6E models. aircon is icy cold. Scanners don't know what that's for, don't know what it's for, but it's there. CDNAUX, AMFM, and don't know what that's for, and seek. All your settings. And also, don't want to set anything. Don't want to change any settings. Central locking, traction control. Yep, that's off. Must always turn traction control off in a performance car. Map reading lights. Two decent sized cup holders. I'll quickly go through the logbook. So it's the FG. I won't go too much into it. But it's there, just, that was just a quick show. Bit of storage there too. AUX and 12 volt socket. I'll get a quick shot of the engine with the engine on, then I'll shut this off. That's a quick shot of the engine, as you can see. It's running, as you might be able to hear. Very clean. Right, before I go, want to show you how the screen comes on. So it's the colour ICC. So I'll turn the car off. So now watch when I turn the car back on. I won't turn the engine back on, I'll just turn the power back on to show you how this screen starts up. Watch. So, usually the Ford logo comes up first, but that didn't happen this time. There's a setting for that, so it might be on the wrong setting. So usually a Ford logo comes up like this, and then the walkie man comes out, as you just saw. This car's not due for another service until 100, so that's the service sticker there, not due for until 183,000. Just a few service stickers there, guys. So I'll just go through the logbook. A really good, beautiful car, this car, for a 13-year-old vehicle. So, 30th of June 2008, this car was purchased. I won't go through the servicing because I'm 25 minutes into this review. I put that back when I've wrapped up the video. So, two flip keys. That's the forward low. So, as you can see, it's got two flip keys. Ford logo, boot button, lock, unlock. So this, I'm going to bring today's video to an end now. So, just find somewhere to do a good outro. So, don't worry guys, I'll do it from just showing the front end. So, wasn't that exciting? One of the best 13-year-old cars you could ever buy. So, this car is currently one of the best 13-year-old cars you can buy now and possibly forever. And if you are in the market for a 13-year-old car that's beautiful and has performance and easy to modify, then you can't go past this G6E Turbo. So, this is Jordan's Car Reviews, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel and tap the notification bell. And please also like and share the video. And please also drop a comment. And I'm almost at 850 subscribers. So please help me get to that amount of subscribers in less than a week. And I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out.